Two Amity University students, Harsh Yadav and Madhav Chaudhary, were thrashed by a group of 15 to 20 students last week in Noida Sector 125. A case against several students of Amity University was registered for allegedly assaulting other students. According to the victims, the issue erupted following an argument over parking cars outside the campus. The victims approached the police after they were allegedly beaten outside the campus as well. Meanwhile, Amity University authorities have said the students have not filed any complaint with the institution directly. INS report.